today in Nigeria, market women spend 1,000 naira every day to be able to fuel their generators for their cooling systems in the open market. And then we also have people that do not also have refrigerators, but also look for where they want to store their fish produce.
KoolBoks is using the cooling as a service system to encourage this market women to pay per day, and then also provide these cooling systems and refrigerators into their outlets. This will help them to generate more income into their business. They don't have to suffer again looking for how to store their produce. All they need to do is just to come and put this, their products into the freezer and then pay as they go.
Frozen food. Okay. 24 hours ni mo le promise yen ti o ba le nlo pelu na ko si pe boya na lo la re because ti no ba lo battery ma bere se ti se de fine gbo awon ja na e de kon daada ba mo se le le ano la ko si no e ti ti kon e ba la mo le so ri o ti gbo awon so ma wa na de like it.
My name is Sister Maria Oedi. I dey for Ijora market. I dey sell prawns. So since where they bring this solar, they put that for my shop there. And they take and they dry props. Whether light, no light, the market safe.
I'm Mrs. Wemling for myself, prawns. In 2-3 days, whatever I've been working on my life. In our solar freezer, and it's working perfectly. So what it's never doing, without life, the freezer is working.
CaaS has encouraged them to drastically reduce their operating costs, which is more than what they usually do, and then encourage them to gain more, because this is, they don't have to run generators anymore, they don't have to buy so much fuel. There's a service for them where they can actually just put their products there and then sell at their convenience.